Well, the ears are etched across his face like the lines on an old leather coat. And he knows he should stop drinking, call his wife, but he don't. So he listens to the jukebox play another country song. And he looks at old Jack Daniels, asks, what the hell went wrong? It was 30 years ago today he left the jungles of Vietnam. But the memories are still with him, like the tattoos on his arms. And he struggles with them every day, still he stands up like a man. And he just keeps on trying, doing the best he can. And he gets up every morning, and he goes to work each day. He's in church on Sundays, though he seldom stops to pray. He believes his life is like an hourglass filled with sand. Knows his time is running out, still he's doing the best he can. Well, he was just a farmer from the state of Illinois when they called him up for duty, sent him off to war. Then they stripped him of his innocence, taught him how to kill. Now he wishes that he could forget, he knows he never will. Still he gets up every morning, and he goes to work each day. He's in church on Sundays, though he seldom stops to pray. He believes his life is like an hourglass filled with sand. Knows his time is running out, still he's doing the best he can. They say time's a healer, frees you from the blame. For him it's been a prison, locked up with the pain. Now the whiskey's getting stronger in a man that's growing weak. And he'd love to lay his head down, but he's afraid to sleep. 'Cause the dreams turn into nightmares he don't understand. But he just keeps on trying, doing the best he can. And he gets up every morning, and he goes to work each day. He's in church on Sundays, though he seldom stops to pray. He believes his life is like an hourglass filled with sand. Knows his time is running out, still he's doing the best he can. He knows his time is running out, still he's doing